It's good. Get some color up in the Supreme
Yes,
Court.
I'm excited. I'm gonna celebrate with her. Hello.
For me, it shows that he's kind of sticking to his word of what he was said when he was running, that he was going to see to it that, more women, more people of color would be part of his cabinet and part of his selections going forward. So if nothing else, he's sticking to his campaign promises.
And understood the life Thurgood Marshall lived under the threats, under the hatred, and under the fact that no one wanted to see him pursue to the highest Supreme Court is an honor to have Ketanji.
But just bringing that cultural awareness, it's going to allow other people that maybe were passive, before, just, who are younger, whether they're of, colored skin or they have more, melanin, be able to raise their voice and be able to see that they can make a difference because there is a new Supreme Court justice that looks like them and it makes them feel more, accepted.